Let's play a game of Choose Your Own Adventure, Constitutional Edition. So let's say you want to change the Constitution. No problem. The Founding Fathers thought that might be the case. So they wrote the one, the only, Article 5 of the Constitution. According to Article 5, the Constitution can be changed by Congress or the states. So let's start with the Congress. Someone from either the House or the Senate can propose an amendment for something like, I don't know, National Tory Showman Day. Anyone can bring it to the floor and Congress can debate the amendment. Now, when it comes down to a vote, two-thirds of both the House of Representatives and the Senate need to agree. So that means 290 representatives and 60 senators. That's a super majority. Let's say this Tory Showman amendment sails by without a problem in the world and we get two-thirds of the vote. The amendment then goes to the states. Three-fourths of the states need to also agree that Tori Shulman deserves her own day. That's 38 out of 50 states think that my holiday is worth it. Then the amendment is enacted. Now let's go through the other side, the state side, which completely excludes Congress from the process. So let's say a governor from Iowa thinks I deserve a Tori Shulman day. Two-thirds of the state, meaning 34 out of 50 states, have to call for something called a constitutional convention, which is simply just a meeting of the states. Now, if a constitutional convention is held and the meeting takes place, state legislators and governors create the amendment, they write it themselves and debate it. Once the amendment is written, three-fourths of the states need to ratify it, which again is 38 out of 50. If that happens, the amendment is signed by the president, who has no power to veto or approve the proposed amendment. The president is only signing the approved amendment as a witness. Although the state's route has never been used, the process has come close, forcing Congress to propose the amendment themselves. So that's how you play Choose Your Own Adventure, Constitutional Edition.